Hello everyone, I am Dr. Pramod Krishnan, consultant neurologist and epilepsy specialist at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. November is Epilepsy Awareness Month, and I would like to highlight some important aspects of this neurological condition. Epilepsy is one of the most common neurological disorders of the brain, and it affects around 1% of India's population. In epilepsy, we get different types of seizures, each requiring a specific type of assessment and treatment. Epilepsy is a treatable condition. Unfortunately, a large number of our population are inadequately diagnosed and inadequately treated, and some of them are not on treatment at all. In this COVID times, we have seen that many patients with epilepsy have had difficulty in maintaining follow-up with their doctors, have had difficulty accessing medications from their local pharmacies, and some of them have had epileptic attacks. We are maintaining strict social distancing and disinfection procedures across the hospital, in the neurology department, and in all testing areas, including EEG and MRI. And all our patients are welcome to approach us for in-person consultation and also, if required, video consultation. All epilepsy patients need to take their medications daily, uninterrupted, because otherwise they are at risk for seizures. And epilepsy being a treatable condition, any occurrence of seizures puts the patient at risk for undesirable complications like injuries, falls, and fractures. In addition to taking anti-epileptic medications religiously on a daily basis, I would advise all people with epilepsy to follow a good lifestyle which ensures 7 to 8 hours of uninterrupted sleep, adequate meals on time, adequate hydration, to avoid alcohol and smoking, and to manage stress, because stress and all the other factors that I mentioned are important triggers for epilepsy. I would also like to let you know that epilepsy surgery is also available for patients who have drug refractory epilepsy, and these facilities are also fully functional in our hospital. So take care, stay safe, thank you.